I've had two internships. One of them was this past summer with Honeywell FM&T in Kansas City. I got to work with an array of kind of electrical components and devices that are used in the real world on projects that accomplish various tasks, such as looking at specific data, trying to capture that and transmit it to the customer, or transmit it to like a computer to store the data, so that way the customer can analyze the data and use it for whatever they want. So
my internship was with RBC Medical Innovations in Lenexa, Kansas. My position was a test engineer, and my role primarily consisted of designing, executing, and reviewing test cases that were intended to make sure that the device was meeting product specifications made by the client. That involved both board and system level tests. My daily tasks pretty much involved, at the beginning of the summer, it was more, you know, working with the device, figuring out how does it work, how does it operate, and then using that knowledge to write the test cases in a way that was logical, and also testing that it made the specifications that the client was looking for. If there was any software issues, I was working with the software team to address those and to develop new software packages to upload to the device. And then later in the summer, I did more formal testing, and so all of the preparation I was doing prior to that led to the formal testing process and then the review process, as well as documentation. My favorite part of the internship was working with the people that I worked with at RBC, because it was such a small community. It's a much smaller business, and so there was about only 50 employees, and so I was able to develop really personal relationships with several of the different engineers.
The biggest benefit of having an internship over the summer is you get to see how everything that you've been learning in the classroom, all the time that you've been spending here at K-State, you really get to see how all that gets applied in the real world.
I definitely encourage students to pursue internships for the opportunity to see what the internship experience looks like. What does it look like working for a company? What does it look like in a position? And having that opportunity to develop those skills, as well as to have some personal reflection on where you might be headed, and to take that time to really learn about the opportunities and the career paths that are available to you.
As an electrical engineering student, I've had the opportunity to have internships that are outside the state of Kansas. I've also had friends that have been given the opportunity to go to Michigan to work in the automotive manufacturing industry for an internship. Other friends that have opportunities in other states. As an electrical engineering student, you really do have the opportunity to go wherever you want once you graduate, wherever the industry you want to get into takes you.